Alright guys, what is going on? So we finally found a bit of a answer to what the Celtics needed to do. They needed to get rid of some players to really get Hayward and not, you know, get penalized for the salary cap and stuff like that. So they traded away Avery Bradley to the Pistons for Marcus Morris. Now, in 2016-2017 season, Avery Bradley averaged about 16.6 rebounds and 2 assists per game. Pretty good defensively. Recently, Jay Crowder or Marcus Smart or Bradley were the one of the threes that were considered being traded. So, I don't know if they still need to trade anybody else, but from what I see right here, swapping Bradley for Morris, the Celtics would save nearly $3.5 million next season, which should allow them to fit Hayward underneath the salary cap, so I think they should be fine. But, I mean, I really don't know much about the salary cap and stuff, so don't kill me on that. But Marcus Morris is coming off a season that saw him average 14 points, 4 rebounds, and 2 assists per game. Avery Bradley was on a 4-year deal worth $32 million, so he's owed about $8 million for the next season. I think this is pretty good for the Pistons. I do like the Pistons adding Avery Bradley along with Reggie Jackson and Andre Drummond. I don't know how I missed that, but I do want to say, what are they going to do with Kentavious Caldwell-Pope? I think he had a breakout season last year. I think he's a restricted free agent. I don't know if they've already signed him or not. We'll see what happens there. I think the Celtics did what they needed to do. I don't know if they still need to get rid of somebody else, but you never know what's going to happen with that. So the Celtics trade away Avery Bradley, get back and help in the front court, and are able to get under the salary cap for Gordon Hayward. So let me know what you think about this deal down in the comment section below. And with that being said, if any more crazy free agency frenzy stuff going on, I'm going to be here with a video on it. So with that being said, hit that like button, subscribe if you are new, and I am out. Thank you so much for watching.